I love you, Sarah. And because of that love and the knowledge that God has brought us together, I take you to be my wife.
Nathan, I love you, and I believe that God has brought us together and will give me the ability to love you with an unselfish and growing love.
I want to be open and honest with you in order that the bad and the good times, our relationship will grow.
I promise to love you consistently and to be a source of encouragement and support to you. I want to always be open and honest with you and share myself completely with you.
I do not know what the future will hold, but I promise to be a leader in seeking God's will in every area of our lives.
I promise to be faithful to you in both good and bad times, and I trust you to care for me as my husband and the head of our home.
I promise to provide the right atmosphere for you so that you may grow into all that God intended for you to be.
I now pronounce them husband and wife to go forth into their new life as Mr. and Mrs. Nathaniel Householder. God bless you both.
Been there through thick and thin, and I am so grateful and so excited to share this day with you guys.
Nathan called and asked what I thought about him proposing. So, I'm only hormonal because I'm pregnant.
For those who don't know, I was Nate's high school prom date, and we've been best friends ever since. It was a magical, magical night.
I'm filled with pride, and I'm confident that Sarah and Nathan are about to embark on a wonderful journey filled with the love and happiness that can only come as man and wife.
That you love her and that you care for her and that you'll do anything for her. And I know that she would do the same for you.
Wherever you go, I will go.
Whatever you face, I will face.
For good or ill, in happiness and sadness, come riches or poverty.
I vow to always be the one who loves you the most and will forever make your life easier and more fun.
I will comfort you and respect you and honor you until death do us part.
Stopping us right now. I feel so close to you.